How to Sealed Quilling Art with Mod Podge. Let's start. Tools and materials. Water, brushes, Mod Podge mat. First, clean the artwork. Second, remove the existing glue using wet brush. I used Mod Podge mat for 2 years. It can help the papers to become stiff and sturdy. Third, brush it evenly. Don't put too much to avoid bubbles. Wait 2 hours to completely dry. And you can frame it.